The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Victoria, Texas.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Corey, is it me, or does she seem even more focused than usual here?
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's going to need to be if she wants to win this one.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey,
guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
But she's easily proven to be one of the most egotistical competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, there's something to be said about carrying yourself with little grace and dignity. Unfortunately, however, she doesn't appear to be concerned with grace or dignity.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And judging from the crowd here in this arena, I think it's safe to say that WWE is the king of Sacramento tonight. She's got her.
Going right after the neck.
What a sidewalk slam. And the referee starts his 10 count.
One.
Knee right to the gut.
Oh, nasty impact.
Three.
And finds a counter.
Four.
And again, yet another counter.
Brutal face buster.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Seven.
Big boot.
Eight.
Back in the ring again.
Incredible.
Two.
Really just laying it in.
She steers clear there.
Three.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Four. Five. Six.
Power bomb.
Seven.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars. They'll wind up elbow drop.
Jeez. Right to the back of the neck.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Powerbomb. Impact. She seems to have gained the advantage here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
From the top. Elbow drop.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
All the way. What impact.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Thank you.
suplex.
Changes her fortune there.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Just sending a message there. Boom, what impact. Big boot.
Incredible.
Oh, what an atomic drop.
Is on display.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Colt.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Too soon.
She's got the shoulders down.
Ref found a two count.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Great athleticism.
Legs trapped. What's next?
What power?
Thunderous powerbomb.
She's got...
I think they're...
This isn't good. This does not look good.
It's all downhill from here.
Stalking their opponent.
Oh, my.
Don't do this. The W is well in hand.
Knee lift.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Head scissor applied.
Oh, man. Vicious elbows.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Looks like it's going to be a modified circle.
Can she do it here?
And another kick out.
Not yet.
Look at this power.
DDT!
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Thank you.
She scores big with the counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like it's back to work again, Michael.
Oh, what a forearm.
She ducks out of the way there.
Jab from the Lone Star State.
10, 11, 12, 13, 1, 2.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Looks like she's struggling for air.
And that's a direct result of this continued assault on the torso.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
7, 8.
Face first.
9.
Finds a way to reverse. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
19.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Eludes the attack.
She's queuing it up again.
That was just disrespectful.
Reversal. What a counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Another big move. In the corner now.
Sent to the outside. Here she comes.
Corner post baseball slide.
Picture perfect execution.
Contact there.
Three.
Great athleticism.
Four.
Not what she was looking for.
Two.
DDT.
Planet.
She can't take much more of this.
Three.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
The target's been acquired once more.
Pile driver. What a great move.
Big boot.
Incredible.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Right to the side of the face.
Two. Three. Four.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Oh, here we go.
Seven.
Oh, the old taste of pain.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
Oh, she turns it around.
11.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
12.
Face buster.
14. 15. 16. 1.
Anticipated that. Attack perfectly.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
Four.
All right, that little scouted.
From the floor.
Eight.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Incoming!
She's in full control now.
That's gonna hurt.
Three.
Strong kick.
And here's a cover.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Lariat! Good lord!
That was nasty.
She's trying one more time.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Yeah, there's no way this match.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
A big singles victory here tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.